See if I can get his tag on my... Come here, bubby boy. Let me see your smart tag. Oh, come on, camera. There we go. Okay. Well, you seem to take pretty good care of yourself. You're not skinny. Not overly well fed, though. What'd you do, run away from home? You're a lovely cat. There's another tag here, but I think it... They never bothered to rip the label off of the collar. You jealous? Come here. Go say hi to Brookie. Come on. Oh, headbutting. Yeah, like each other. Whoop. Okay, I spoke too soon. He's got shorter legs than Brooke, too. Come on, Brookie. Let's go out front. Or out back. He's probably gonna head to the door. They're not twins. Huh? They're not twins.
They look like it, don't they?
Almost. He has no brown in him.
Is he still here?
I don't know. No fighting, you two. Can't get in between you, because she'll hate me for it. Okay, can we all just move along, nice and peaceful like, huh? Come on. Stop it. It looks to be, he might be a little bit younger than Brookie. Maybe 10 months, maybe? 9 months? But Brookie's so tiny, he's about her same size. Come on. At least I have a fairly well-behaved putty tat. Yeah, let's go through here. Brook. Brook. Kind of an interesting morning. Oh, He seems to like me, but not Brick so much. Don't beat him up. She's just a little girl. Don't beat my Brookie up. She's being protective of me, which is kind of cool. She's gonna sit her ground, okay? Six minutes of kitty fun.